The Kurds, who asked the Russian military for help, began spying on Russian troops and military bases in Syria. The Kurds began to leak information about Russian bases and troops to the American military. The Syrian Kurds, who asked Russia about 2 months ago to protect their territory, suddenly began to act against Russia. As it became known, the Kurds, who are still under the control of the American military, began to transmit information to the American troops regarding any changes at Russian military bases and facilities, and in addition, information related to the movements of Russian military convoys and patrols is being transmitted to the American side. The latest attack on a group of Russian troops in the province of Deir ez-Zor was just a consequence of this behavior of the Kurds. At the moment, it is known that the US military knows the composition of the Russian military airbase in Qamishli, the routes of movement and the time of movement of Russian military convoys and patrols, and other data that can be classified as secret. Moreover, it recently turned out that the Kurds took a photo of the Tabqa airbase, where the S-300 air defense system was previously seen. However, due to the espionage of the Kurds, it turned out that we are talking about a mock-up, as previously reported by the Avia Information and News Agency. About already reported, among other things, the recent attack on the Russian military patrol and helicopters of the Russian aerospace forces in the province of Deir ez-Zor was also organized by the Kurds, and after only half an hour, American servicemen arrived at the scene of the attack on the Russian military. In fact, they gave lights out. Such actions on the part of the Syrian Kurds may become an excuse for Russia and the Syrian army to banally refuse to provide protection to the Kurdish forces from Turkish attacks.